So watch for those species of birds that actually prey on fish and prey on the same items that your smallmouth are going after or your largemouth are going after. You'll see the cranes set up in certain areas. They're obviously there for a reason. So keep that in the back of your head, and maybe one morning you're going to show up. That crane's going to be there. That blue heron's going to be there. I said crane. The blue heron's going to be there.